paramedic 33. What is your address of emergency?
Yes, sir. I need to. I need an ambulance as soon as possible, sir. Sir, we have a gentleman here that needs help, and he's not breathing yet. He's not breathing, and we're trying to pump him, but he's not
breathing,
sir.
Okay, how old is he?
He's 50 years old, sir.
50, okay. He's unconscious, he's not breathing?
Yes, he's not breathing, sir.
Okay, and he's not conscious either?
He's not conscious, sir.
Okay. All right, do you have him? Is he on the floor? Where's he at right now?
He's on the bed, sir. He's on the bed.
Okay, let's get him on the floor.
Okay.
Okay, let's get him down to the floor. I'm going to help you with CPR right now, okay?
We need him. We need him.
Yes, we're already on our way there. We're on our way. I'm going to do as much as I can to help you over the phone. We're already on our way. Did anybody see him?
Yes, we have a personal doctor here with him, sir.
Oh, you have a doctor there?
Yes, but he's not responding to anything. No, he's not responding to CPR or anything, sir.
Oh, okay. Well, we're on our way there. If your guys are doing CPR and you're instructed by a doctor, he has a higher authority than me. And he's there on scene.
Okay.
Did anybody witness what happened?
No, just the doctor, sir. The doctor's been the only one here.
Okay, so did the doctor see what happened?
Doctor, did you see what happened, sir?
We're on our way. We're on our way. I'm just passing these questions on to my paramedics while they're on the way there, sir.
Thank you, sir. He's pumping. He's pumping his chest, but he's not responding to anything, sir. Please.
Okay. We're on our way. We're less than a mile away. We'll be there shortly.
Thank you, sir. Thank you.
Okay, sir. Call us back if you need any help.
Right.
Thank you.
Yes, sir.
Bye. Without a doubt, Michael Jackson's worth more dead than alive.
Famous or infamous, one of the best-known people on the planet ever.
He was afraid something's not right.
Michael told me that they were going to murder him.